Hello everyone, welcome to the Genius Educator YouTube channel. In this video, we'll see the top soybean producer countries in the world in 2024. Soybean is native to East Asia. It is a species of legume. It is widely grown for edible beans. If you see the nutritional profiles of soybean, it contains high fibers, it is rich in proteins, it contains omega-3 fatty acids, it also contains minerals and vitamins, it has low saturated fats, it is lactose-free. So soybean is very, very important for the health. So in this video, we'll see top soybean producer countries in each continent. In Asia, China is the first country that produces large amounts of soybean in 2024. It produces about 16.4 million tons. The second soybean producer country in Asia is India, that produced 12.6 million tons in 2024. The third one is Russia. Actually, Russia is a transcontinental country in Europe and Asia. It produced about 4.8 million tons of soybean in 2024. The fourth one is Indonesia, which produced 348,000 tons of soybeans in 2024. The fifth is Japan, which produced 247,000 tons of soybean in 2024. North Korea is also another large soybean producer country in Asia, which produced 238,000 tons of soybean in 2024. If you consider Africa, the largest soybean producer country in Africa in 2024 is South Africa, which produced about 1.9 million tons of soybean. The second one is Nigeria. Nigeria produced 980,000 tons of soybean in 2024. The third one is Zambia. Zambia, which is a landlocked country in Africa, it produced about 411,000 tons of soybean in 2024. Benin is another small country in West Africa. It produced about 291,000 tons of soybean in 2024. The fifth soybean producer country in Africa in 2024 is Malawi. Malawi is in the east-south Africa, which is a small country, and it produced 220,000 tons of soybean in 2024. Sixth soybean producer country in Africa is Ghana. Ghana is a country in West Africa. It produced about 238,000 tons of soybean in 2024. If you see countries in North America, USA is the largest soybean producer country in North America as well as in the world. It produced about 121 million tons of soybean in 2024. The second is Canada, which produced 6.3 million tons of soybean in 2024 in North America. Mexico is the third soybean producer country in North America, which produced about 288,000 tons of soybean in 2024. Guatemala is another country in Central America. Actually, it's part of North America. It produced 42,000 tons of soybean in 2024. Belize is a country again in North America. It's a small country, which produced about 17,000 tons of soybeans in 2024. The sixth Soybean producer country in North America is Nicaragua, a country in North America which produced about 10,000 tons of soybean in 2024. If you see countries in Latin America or South America, Brazil, which is the largest country in South America, which is also the largest soybean producer country in 2024 in Latin America, which produced about 135 million tons of soybean. Second one is Argentina. Argentina is the second largest country in South America. It is also the second soybean producing country in 2024 in South America, which produced about 46.2 million tons of soybean. The third soybean producer country in South America is Paraguay, which produced about 10.5 million tons of soybeans. Paraguay is a landlocked country in South America. The fourth one is Bolivia. Bolivia is another landlocked country in South America, which produced about 3.3 million tons of soybean in 2024. The fifth soybean producer country in South America is Uruguay, which produced about 1.7 million tons of soybean. And the sixth soybean producer country in South America is Colombia, which produced about 122,000 tons of soybean in 2024. And if you consider Europe, Ukraine is the second soybean producer country in Europe next to Russia, which produced about 3.5 million tons of soybean in 2024. Italy is another soybean producing country in Europe, which produced 923,000 tons of soybean in 2024. Serbia is a country in the Balkan region which produced about 540,000 tons of soybean in 2024. And France is another European country which is producing about 439,000 tons of soybean in 2024. The fifth soybean producing country in Europe is Romania. Romania is neighbor to Ukraine and it produced about 367,000 tons of soybean in 2024. And the sixth soybean producing country in Europe is Austria, which produced about 238,000 tons of soybean in 2024. If you consider Oceania, in Oceania, Australia is the only country that produces high amounts of soybean in 2024, which produced about 40,200 tons of soybeans in 2024. So, if you see productions of soybean by continent, Oceania is the least soybean producing continent, and South America is the largest soybean producing continent in the world. Thank you for listening to this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to the channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.